on this surface. Roda, what a lovely piece of skill. He finds Flanagan, who lets it run through to Micklewhite. What a goal this could be. What a goal it is. Marvellous goal by Queen's Park Rangers. Mythic simplicity, which could be followed very quickly here. Seeley onto it, now Gregory, and Flanagan is in space, and that's two! Two goals in the space of 20-odd seconds. What a remarkable way for this game to come to life. Roda's kick. Over Flanagan's head, and it comes to Seeley! And it scraped the foot of the post. Away by Wicks to Flanagan. Gregory, a lovely ball. Rangers exploiting the pace of Seeley very well. Driven into Micklewhite. Well, it was another lovely move. The ball played down to Seeley. Buzz of anticipation around Loftus Road. Another fine-looking cross from Flanagan, and Allen takes it superbly. What a good save. It comes back to Gregory. And how well Bell did, and here's Waddock. It was not meant to be somehow. Something to happen when he comes from the back. Uses the ball so well normally. And picks out Flanagan superbly. Oh, and what a brilliant goal that would have been. And what a brilliant save it was by Natchez on the line. Dangerous here. Seeley flicks it on. And it's in. Clive Allen has done it. Ball for Queen's Park Rangers. Finds Micklewhite. Gregory letting it run through and then getting it back, and here's Seeley, can he finish? That would have been a marvellous goal again. Oh, and this time, the late arrival from a corner has paid off for Gregory. Won back by Dawes, who's still on the ground. Now comes to Micklewhite, and Waddock is in space, and it comes to Allen, and what a superb finish by Clive Allen. Queen's Park Rangers score five for the first time. Gregory knocking it in. Seeley, Flanagan, Gregory took over, and it's a hat-trick for Clive Allen.